Good morning, everyone. I promised I would go live this morning, and it is around 7:25, so if you haven't done your workout yet, I hope you can join me for my 25 days of fitness and health. Today's workout we are doing, and if you can't join me live, you can come back and watch this and do it later. Maybe do it tomorrow if you want to. But I'm going to take a concept of every minute on the minute, and I'm going to do a block of exercises, which I posted here. On the post before for day 10, and I'm even going to do an extra block of exercises. You can do anywhere from like 4 to 6 rounds of this. I think any more than 6 gets a little monotonous. So the first exercise, I'm using 8. Here we go. 10 squat presses. 1, 2, 3, 4. You want to sit on your heels, scoop and squeeze. 6. You can hear my bell ring. 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 10 reverse lunges with a bicep curl. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. You want to hustle. Now you've already warmed up. 9, 10 jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7. 3, 2, 1. Take a breather. Grab your weights. When the bell rings, you start over again. So get your heart rate up. You want to hustle, but you also want to keep form. Wait for that bell. It's coming soon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9 lunges. 10 exercises like this gets the heart rate going, especially if you're limited on time. This is round 2, 9. I may have done extra there. 10 jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm going to grab my weights. Get ready for round 3. Woo. See how that gets you cranking? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Getting a little more tired. 10. Reverse lunge all the way back. Head is up. Chest is lifted. 7, 8, 9. Drop those weights. 10 jacks. 4, 3, 2. We're going on to round 4. Then I'm going to change it up for you a little bit. Give you some new exercises to do. I like a lot. So I'll get bored after about 4 rounds. Maybe squeeze in 5. The most important thing to do during the holidays is to stay focused. 9. Keep drinking that water, which is amazing to me that so many people have trouble drinking 64 ounces. That's the least you should be drinking. You should be drinking half your body weight. And if you exercise, half your body weight in ounces. 7, 8, 9. More if you exercise. 10. I may have shortchanged us 2 there. 9 and 10. All right, block. Burpees, 10 burpees, 50 punches. Squat down, jump out, jump in. 7, 8, 9, 10, make a little harder, 50 punches. Hopefully I get a little time to catch my breath. Get ready for another 10 rounds of burpees. Round 2. Four rounds, okay? Might as well. Got me here. Burpees are a little harder. Use a lot of muscle groups in your body. It's coming. One, jump your feet in, sit and stand. 2. 3. 4. Punches 50. Get down low. Ten, nine, eight, seven, four, three, two, one. You want to get down low with those punches, so you want to tuck your pelvis in and under. Keep it strong through here, okay? When you jump out with those burpees, keep it strong. Seven, eight, nine, ten. My animals are outside in case you're wondering. Twenty. 30, lower. 40. And 50. These are 5-pound dumbbells. Gets heavy. Round 3. One more round. You're done. That will be 8-minute workout. Not enough time. But you can add more to it. 9, 10. Whew. Core. Honey. 30. 40. And 50. Whew. 4 rounds of each, so I added an extra one in there. That gets your heart rate cranking. You can make all kinds of workouts. You want to make them up yourself? Let's say you want to put 2 or 3 exercises in this every minute on the minute. Just adjust a little bit. Try it out. That timer on your phone, interval timer, or whatever timer you want to use, is essential to keep you going, okay? That bell rings, you have to start. It's just a fun way to work out. There's so many different things you can do. With these workouts, I want to make sure you're warmed up. I was nice and warmed up before I started because we got right into it, all right? So stay focused. Drink that water. Can't believe how many people had trouble with the wine yesterday. That was insane. Or the alcohol. Who drinks on a Monday, right? Not me. Anyway, I'm going to sign off.